Okay, people. Now, last year, this man over here, Armand Van Helden, came to this country to do a sound clash against Norman Cook. Now, you had such a good time, didn't you, Armand?
Yeah, it was loud.
It was good. So we've invited him back again to see how he fares against this man, Darren Emerson. So let's see how the guys are feeling. Darren, do you think he's got a chance?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, you've been a bit modest there.
Well, of course, yeah, you know. He's a good DJ, isn't he?
DJ, Armand, what are you going to do to him then?
To Darren, I'm going to do like Clockwork Orange. I'm going to play him coochie for 3 days straight till his eyes like start bleeding or something.
We're scared of you. You guys ready for some of the coochie action? Come on, let the sound clash begin!
We'll be right back.
taking it down a peg or two. Okay, come on, Armand, do your best stuff, baby. People, are you ready? You gotta make some more noise, come on! The UK right now, the whole country's watching. We want to hear Cream make some noise. Come on! Come on! I want some more from you guys. Give it up for Darren Emerson. Come on, guys! Darren or Armand? Let me know, come on! Darren or Armand? It's looking close, it is looking very close. Give it up some more, Greenfields!
Yeah.
From both of these guys, we're live across the country. I want to come on. You all know this one. Come on, people. Oh, we got a bit of love going on there. That works.
You know what's up, let your mind be free. Lean like your body, jump, jump, a little higher. Jump, jump until you get tired. Out your body, out your body. Out your body to the mix. Out it all over the place. Don't let nobody in your way. To make your night, to make your day. Africa will get you wrong. House music all night long. 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 Go on, girl, and act a fool. There's no need to play it cool. Everybody shake your body. That's the main deal. Real house, come on, and stick with me. I'll be thankful when it should be. Keep your house until you sweat, cause you ain't seen nothing yet. House is food and you need it. If I feed it, you should eat it. Say, house your body, house your body. Say, house your body, house your body. I know my tunes think you're wrong. House music all night long.
Say what?
House music all night long.
Say what?
House music all night long. House music all night long.
Yeah.
House music all night long.
Yeah.
House house. Yeah. House house.
Let's do that.
Was it Armand Van Helden? Let me know. Was it Darren Emerson? Well, I have to let you know, the winner of this soundclash gets to DJ a little bit later on. But according to myself and the rest of the guys, and according to you guys, I think it was a bit of a dead heat. I think they're both as good as each other, guys. Definitely, so big it up for these two. Come on, give it up for Armand Van Helden and Darren Emerson. Oh yeah! Now it's over to another top DJ, my old mate, Tong.
What do you reckon, DJ Soundclash? The way forward, I think I'll go into training tomorrow. Still to come, Paul Oakenfold, some bloke called Pete Tong, but now with something a little bit less violent, Chicane.
Chicane there. Now, right now, it's definitely going all P-Tong, but in a good way, because on the decks right now is the host of the evening, himself, Mr. P-Tong. We'll be right back. Right now, we are live from Creamfields in Liverpool as part of the BBC's Music Live. Now, you saw this man earlier on the decks in a little bit of a battle. Well, he's becoming a big, big legend over here. He's already won in the States. It's time to introduce again, back on the decks, Mr. Armand Van Helden, who wants your coochie now.
Yeah.
In 1997, Paul Oakenfold started his now legendary residency here at Cream. The room behind me, the courtyard, was made his own, a new sound system, his own DJ box. Packed houses every night for 2 years. Anthems were launched in there. New tunes were pioneered. And every week, grown men and women would cry during his sets. What do you make of that?
Well, you know what, Pete? I tend to cry over you during your sets.
I only cry when I mess up.
No, all the good stuff. Now, according to the Guinness Book of Records, Paul Oakenfold is the most successful DJ on the planet. So, I think he's still got it. Not quite as good as, you know, as good as this man here. But he's one of our favourites. And of course, seeing as we are here at Cream, we had to get him on. Here is Paul Oakenfold.
Thank you. Oakenfold's number one, man. There is no one else like him, especially in the courtyard. That's his home. That's where he belongs, man.
I love you, Oaken! There showing why he truly is one of the best DJs on the planet. A bit of a special moment for the diehard creamers. Oaky back in the courtyard. Anyway, speaking of big DJs, it's time for another one. He was played earlier, he's back again. Darren Emerson!
Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one.
The crowd are going off here at Cream in Liverpool, but now it's over to Def in Vegas.